Hi, I'm Jesse Sutton, and on today's 4 Stars Plus, I'll be showing you Fujitsu's brand new ultra-mobile PC, the amazingly compact Lifebook U1010. Fresh from its debut at CES, the Lifebook U1010 has at last reached Australian shores, and they're not kidding when they call it an ultra-mobile PC. It weighs just 650 grams and features a 5.6-inch screen with a full version of Windows Vista Business Edition. It also comes with a 3.5G wireless adapter, making this already mobile PC a free spirit, limited only by your mobile provider's network coverage. Not only does the U1010 offer HSDPA, it has the full 7.2 megabits per second speeds that are currently available in Australia through Telstra's NextG network. You also get Wi-Fi 802.11a, b and g for regular wireless networking. Despite its size, the U1010 is packed with all the functionality that's normally associated with the notebook or tablet PC, including a full QWERTY style keyboard. The keys are pretty small, but the layout remains familiar, with numbers across the top of the keyboard that double as function keys. It's not ideal for writing essays or other long documents, but even a fairly lengthy email would be comfortable to produce once you get the knack for it. One feature we really like is the pair of headlight-style LEDs that can be turned on to illuminate the keyboard when it's dark. Navigating around the Lifebook U1010 can be done using the touchscreen LCD panel or the trackpad and mouse buttons. A stylus is included for tablet mode, but using your finger to tap the screen is just as effective. The screen rotates on a hinge and lies flat on the keyboard to convert the U1010 into a slate form factor PC. Below the screen are a number of buttons, including two programmable application buttons, two programmable up and down buttons, one screen rotation button, and an alt button for the task manager. Pressing a special function button also gives the programmable keys a second action. A biometric fingerprint scanner is also positioned for ease of access in tablet mode, though it's also fairly easy to swipe in notebook mode too. The U1010 is easily one of the smallest PCs we've seen that includes a fully functional installation of Windows Vista, and despite being built on low power and low performance hardware by necessity, does a fairly good job of running this OS. The 800 MHz Intel chip at the heart of this tiny machine provides fairly low performance but ensures that the heat doesn't become too much of an issue. A gigabyte of DDR2 RAM is installed, which certainly helps maintain smooth performance in the Vista environment. At 40 GB, the hard drive could get a little cramped over time, but it's plenty for normal operational needs. There's only the one USB 2.0 port, but you do get a media card reader for compact flash, SD, MS, and XD memory cards. Plus there's a port extender for VGA and 10100 Ethernet connections. Headphone and microphone jacks are also available, with a handy jog dial for volume control. And Fujitsu has managed to cram a webcam into the top of the display for all you webcasters out there. The screen is bright and has good enough contrast levels for comfortable viewing. The viewing angle isn't great, but this is less of an issue with a machine of this size, and the 1024 by 600 pixel resolution keeps images sharp and crisp. Unsurprisingly, there's only a single speaker, so you won't be using this as a hi-fi replacement on your trips away from home. A Worldbench 6 score of just 18 makes it the slowest system we've tested with this benchmark, but that's no surprise, as this minuscule computer is clearly not designed for performance. The battery is rated at a slightly disappointing 3 hours, but this figure will vary depending on what you're doing with it. It's amazingly compact and lightweight, yet it still crams in 3.5G HSDPA, a full QWERTY keyboard, and neat features like the webcam, keyboard light, and media card reader. Poor performance in Worldbench 6, limited viewing angles, and the small keyboard takes some getting used to. The Fujitsu Lifebook U1010 is the best UMPC form factor we've seen so far. It's easily held and is comfortable to use while also being extremely portable. If the size and weight weren't enough to get you excited, then the addition of 3.5G HSDPA speeds of up to 7.2 megabits per second should. 4.25 stars.